Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. The big OxygenOS 16 update went live yesterday on 16th October. We have already unveiled the most top important features OnePlus mentioned in their live event. You can find both of those videos in the description. A big disappointment is that OnePlus has rescheduled the stable OxygenOS 16 update for compatible devices to November and December. It will be available for all eligible devices by January 2026. For this Diwali, OnePlus unveiled their most interesting OxygenOS 16 AI feature called as Play Lab, which includes three amazing features: YamSee, Party Up, and Photo Spell. For example, this tool can convert your old photos into live videos. This is the demo video.
Cheers! Cheers! Cheers!
This new tool offers plenty of exciting features, so today in this video we are going to review AI Play Lab. We will explore how powerful it is and we will show you how to use it to create amazing things. Now without further delay, let's get started. The Play Lab application is now live on the Play Store. Any OnePlus device running with OxygenOS 13 or above can download and install it. I only tested it on OxygenOS 15, so I can't guarantee it will work on OxygenOS 13 or 14. When you open the application, grant all necessary permissions. On the home screen, you will find three AI features: YamSee, YamParty Up, and Photo Spell. Let's check out them one by one. YamSee is especially helpful for travelers. Tourists who travel to foreign countries often face trouble in hotels when they get menu card in foreign languages. Here the best solution is YamSee. Open YamSee, set your target language, that is your preferred language, and the target currency. You can either take a photo of the menu card or can directly upload the photo from gallery. For example, here I uploaded the Chinese hotel menu card. That's it. OnePlus AI will scan the menu card and you will get the actual images of dishes, their names, prices, ingredients, and how they will be served for you. All these details will be displayed in your target language and in currency, making everything easy to understand. You can edit menu card their details using edit icon. All your menu cards will be saved in YamSee section of the application. Now travelers can explore anywhere and enjoy their favorite dishes using OnePlus YamSee. Next is Party Up, my favorite AI feature. It gives your old photos an amazing live video look. Just select photo, choose the theme, and adjust the selection to cover the face and half of the body of the objects in the images. For now, who gets the birthday, cheers, and dance themes? For example, I selected the birthday theme here. OnePlus AI will generate the video from the selected images. This will take 1 to 2 minutes. Once done, you get the three options for AI generated videos, like delete, download, and rename. If you download the video, it will be saved in your device photo gallery. You can rename the video using edit option. Here is the another example of converting the normal image into the cheers video.
Cheers! Cheers! Cheers!
This one looks so real that I can't believe we gave the live expressions to 6-year-old photo. Dance feature also gives real realistic effect to normal photos. Keep in mind that since these are AI-generated videos, there may be minor imperfections. They are not 100% perfect. All your Party Up-generated videos will be saved in the same location, making it easy to find your creative work anytime. Next is Photo Spell. This tool helps you to edit photos with AI prompts. Just describe what you want and watch the magic happen. You also get the ready-made AI prompt to generate figurine, change the photo style, adjust lighting, or you can even remove objects from the images. You can add your own prompts for changes you want in your pictures. My favorite one is generate figurine feature, which creates statue-like figurines from your photos. They looks incredibly realistic. That's all about the new AI Play Lab. I have added the link of application in video description. You can install and try these amazing features on all OnePlus devices running from OxygenOS 13 to 15. Once you get the open beta OxygenOS 16 update, I will release the in-depth review video of all of its features and changes. If this video helped you, please like and share it, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.